Nothing to plunder. Nothing there.
To plunder.
Did you run away too?
What makes you think that?
Why would you come here all alone? There's nothing here.
I only wanted to have a look around.
Okay, be my guest. Would you like a piece of meat?
Yes, gladly.
Here, the finest leg of mole rat, according to my own recipe.
So why are you here?
I can get a bit of peace up here. I always feel so restricted in the city.
Don't you have to work?
Everything I need I can get for myself. I cut the arrows, and nature provides the meat.
So, you're a hunter?
Yes, if you want to call it that. But I only hunt what I need for myself, not to earn money.
In that case, I'm sure you can teach me something.
Why not? I could show you how to handle a bow.
Yeah.
That's an open secret.
Who says things like that? He can't keep anything to himself.
And it's gonna get even worse. That's what I've always said.
What do you want? Peck isn't here, so you can't get anything. Come back later.
I want to get stronger.
Of course you do. But so long as you aren't one of us, or a paladin, I won't help you.
What are you doing here?
I'm training the boys to use a crossbow and help them become a little more dexterous.
Could you train me?
Sure thing. If you have enough experience, I can help you. Always remember, dexterity and long-range combat belong together like crossbow and bolt. The one
isn't worth a thing without the other. I understand.
Put away that weapon. Just you wait, you some bitch.
Thank you.
Hey! The bandits that were occupying your lighthouse are gone.
Is that really true? Finally, I can get back to my work. Come with me to the lighthouse. You get an incredible view of the sea up there. Ah, you're involved with the gang. All right. In that case, I've got something for you. If you ever need some lockpicks, come to me. I still have a few around. Just ask me for something to drink.
Give me something to drink. I found the dish that Lucia stole from you.
Great! High time I got it back.
What about a reward?
You'll get to have a good time with one of my girls for free. What do you say, huh?
That's an open secret.
That's not enough.
Take it, or you'll need and show your face around here again.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Don't you want to know what became of Lucia?
No, why? I have got the dish back, haven't I? I have managed without Lucia so far, and I will in the future. Why would I try to make her come back, huh?
Agreed. Here's your dish.
Thanks. Go to Nadja. She'll accompany you upstairs.